Obviously, I'm not giving you a guide to this walk. This is me out of breath. But that was a strange bit of the walk where you don't know quite where you're going until you get to the end of a hill. And then there's a gap in the hedge. But anyway, you can work all this out for yourselves with OpenStreetMap, which I didn't bring.